majority students are saying I want to go UK without IELTS. So yes, there are a possibility to get the admission without IELTS, but it is totally up to the admission criteria and it is different according to the university's admission team. So majority, they are look into the student's profile with a 3 points. First point is that student need to complete the or achieve the 70% in English subject in class 12. Also, it is also depend on from which board student has completed their 12th. It is from central board or it is from a state board. If students completed the 12th grade from state board, so it is again dependency from like those state board are accepting some selecting university by the students or not. Second thing is that student has completed the graduation in the last 2 years or recent pass out with a good score or with a good CGPA. Third thing is that if students are not ready to give the IELTS, so they have an alternate option to get the PTE score or sit for the university English test. If they are choosing the alternate English exam, so they need to fulfill the criteria of those exam, which is equivalent to the IELTS score. And if students achieve those score, then after they can qualify for the IELTS waiver.